Grand Blue Fantasy Versus Rising.
We're just gonna continue. What's this? Oh no, get out of here. I don't care about that. Back to casual matches. Yeah, Cagliostro? Yeah, sure. I know nothing about. Oh, hang on. We can do something with our little profile card. I forgot to do that.
Know what I put on a profile.
Oh, so if you play a different.
Then again, I doubt you need my help.
She's so depressed. I think that. I guess if you use a character enough, they replace Gran. I didn't know that. I know absolutely nothing about Grand Blue Fantasy. Alright? So, like, I've had the actual game on my phone for years, but I've never actually gone into the game to actually play it. I don't know any of these characters. I was checking to see who I might like to play. One second. Anyways, I was checking characters to see who I might like to play, and who did I like? I like this chick Jita. She seems I like her a little more than I like Gran. I kind of like this big guy Vasaraga, but I think the three I settled on were like this girl Matera. She's like a zoner, and I guess this tiny thing. Charlotta, not you. And this one, Cagliostro. She seems to be able to set up. So she reminds me of playing Blastoise. But when she takes a hit, her traps do not deploy. So I'm basically like getting my ass kicked from like one side of the wall to the other, and I have to basically like just figure it out. I gotta figure it out. Learn my normals first. And then,
Death Knight, we're here for you.
Oh my god, I don't know who she is. This Nier character. I picked her because I liked her little.
If they aren't on our side.
She's so hilarious.
Here begins Fate's episode.
Alright, who's kicking my ass this time?
Versus Cagliostro.
Oh, this guy. Monolith. I fought him before. I don't know if I'm gonna put. I'm pretty sure I will. I'm pretty sure I will put all those videos up.
And swordplay.
I don't know why she does that.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
All right. Stop that shit. What are you doing? Eventually, they'll push me into the wall. I just gotta figure out. Like she's hitting me with overhead, and I thought I was blocking it. Maybe I need to air block or something. Well, like he's trying to grab, I won't let him. Okay, that's fine. This girl talks a lot. What's her name? Narmaya. She talks a fuck ton. Yeah, so, like, I must not be blocking properly. Oh, what is that? That's alright, we'll figure that out. I will learn to fight my way out of this goddamn corner. I play Blastoise, so I'm no stranger to the corner. Ouch. Whoops. So I tried to put out a trap, but I did the wrong thing. It's alright.
We'll
figure it out. Stop talking so much. He has like a whole paragraph for her victory. Alright. A new fighter, right? Something that's not Pokemon Tournament. These guys like to skip these intros. Please no. I don't know. Is this his opener? Yeah, so I somehow. One of these days. That's okay. I didn't block the overhead. That's on me. And I got the inputs wrong for the projectile. But that's okay. Okay, I think he grabbed me. Don't worry. One of these damn days. I mean, like, this is literally like, I don't know, hour number 7 of me playing this game. Ouch. Oh, not that one. There we go. That's the one. Oh, wait a second. Ouch, I don't know what he's doing to me. Oh. Oh, I guess he cut me before the trap activated. I don't know how they work, but I'll figure it out. That was better than the last time. Last time I got motherfucking steamrolled. I like this dude, man.
Yep, I simply have to test the strength of this new body.
I swear, if you hold back, there'll be hell to pay.
Believe in victory. Battle won. Engage.
Oh no, it's my ass. Oh no. Oh, sorry, we'll figure it out. I gotta watch overheads. This is funny. Okay.
Battle 2. Engage.
Ouch. Did the trap even go off? So her mitt. In the mid seems to be saving me. I know how to get people off me. Oh. Ouch. Ouch. Oh, you got me already? Man. I'm not even paying attention to the health bar.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Yeah, she takes a hit. The trap goes away. Maybe I need to let the trap off lower. Ouch. Lows, okay. Like, I think this game has like a dedicated block button. And I guess maybe that would be easier than... I'm trying not to walk myself back into the corner. Nope. Using those traps wrong.
Believe in victory. Battle won. Engage. Come on. I'll crush you. Minimal. Come on. Fight, fool. Come on.
I actually don't think I need to.
Come on. You're nothing. Now, fight.
Whoops. Blocked low. Damn it.
Great.
Okay.
As expected.
Battle 2. Engage.
Like, this works. Maybe I need to do the strong version. And he's kind of armoring what I do. Ouch, my trap. Okay. You know what? That's five.
Believe in victory.
Interesting.
Battle one.
Right.
Engage. Minimal.
Come on. Minimal. So the trap that seems to do really well. Fool. But he can erase them though.
Fight, fool. Come on.
Minimal.
Come on. Attempt to fight.
Ouch. Oh, right. The march is armor. Oh, what's he doing? Oh, goodness.
Great.
Whoa! Oh, that's a grab. Oh, okay. That's a grab. He was waiting for the jump. Okay.
Engage.
Yo, this is fun.
rage.
Oh my god. Wow, that's cool. Damn it. Maybe. Whoa, okay, that's good. I will take it. Okay.
That's some power you've got. You were once able to fend off even.
Okay, first time I'm fighting the mirror.
Battle one.
Which one am I?
Engage.
Okay, that's the overhead. I don't know what's happening here. What was that?
Player one, win.
Okay.
Battle two.
Let's see.
Engage.
An overhead. Let's see. I need to pay attention to what she's doing more. I don't seem to be blocking very well. I'm telling you, I'm thinking I'm blocking these overheads, but maybe I'm not. Let's see. Are we going again or what? Are we going again or what? What's happening here? What was that? Oh, okay. Did the game freeze? What's going on? Is she gonna leave or are you gonna stay? What's the deal? Okay, don't waste my time.
Believe in victory.
Okay.
Battle one. Engage.
Who's Belial? Did he try to dodge me? Oh, he's dead.
That was incredible.
That's the first ever round I've won.
Bye.
Player two, win.
Really?
Battle two.
Maybe he doesn't know he's doing either. Okay. He's like doing these jump ins that I need to. There we go. Oh, that's a thing. Watch the overheads. Ow. Okay. Maybe he's one of those kind of. Yeah, he's got to be one of them boss characters that like drains his HP or something.
Battle three.
All right, let's try this rock. Okay. Ouch.
You like that?
Whoa.
Let's play.
Oh. Oh, that's the thing. Going up. Hey, we got him. Yeah. Okay. Go again.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
That's armored, it looks like. He looked like he was whipping a lot.
Let me hear you. Come on now.
Okay, I can't block all of that stuff. Maybe. Maybe I can use my rock. Okay. Sure, that's fine. I'll take that. I need to maybe just go in with the
I'm far from finished.
With the like those three hit auto combos. Like it doesn't matter which one you use. It's like if you use the mid or the strong, you either do an overhead or something else. My chaps are gone. Ouch.
Let's play.
Sure.
Let's see.
One take it all in.
Let's go. Okay.
Just like all the.
Let's just skip the intro.
Victory. Battle one. Engage.
Okay, let's see. What? Okay, so that move that he's doing, I might be able to. If I can get the timing down on it, I can probably
lose it.
Ouch.
Be gone.
You like it? You're good.
Ouch.
I'll take it all.
Ouch. Ouch.
You like that?
Hey.
Four plays over.
Okay. I don't know what the hell I'm fighting, man. I don't know what this guy's significance is in the story. I don't know if he's a Grand Blue Versus exclusive. I don't know.
Let's see.
Be gone.
Ouch.
Be gone.
So, he's like, they're dodging after I do my three hit. One of these days, I'm going to get this trap out.
Someone needs to be punished.
Ouch.
Take it all in.
Ouch.
Flying out.
Okay.
That was quick.
Battle.
That's alright.
Engage.
Come on now.
Did I? Oh, he grabbed me. Okay. There we go. That's what I was going for.
Okay.
What?
Excellent.
Be gone. Be gone.
This guy. Wow. We got him!
Cheers to you.
Killer! Man. He's all over the place. He's all over the place. I can't see him. Is that the first win? No, that might be the second win. Fantastic. Fantastic. We're no longer winless. It's almost a half hour. Let me stop this and do another video. My gosh. Ugh.